All right, well, I just did a little bit of balancing. It was on the stack right there. I didn't take very much off, just a stack one. And that's where I had the problem, or where it was dropping. So now when I look at it, I mean, it's not dropping anymore. And you can see it. It spins up. And it runs pretty true. So I'm going to put it back in the car and see if we get any difference with on the dyno.